A neural network is a computer system model of the biological brain. And it's a strongly simplified version of that, of course, in a sense that our brain consists of lots of neurons. And between those neurons, there's connections. And hence, these systems are called neural networks. And what we model in the computer system is really an artificial neural network. In essence, the idea of deep learning is now that if you have these kind of networks, and typically they're arranged in layers of neurons, and you have connections between those layers, the idea of deep learning is that if you add more and more layers, your network is able to do more and more complex tasks. And now, basically, we can train really these very, very deep structures to solve really difficult problems to the degree that in some tasks today, these networks are actually better than humans, right? Highly specialized, to be clear, that's all they can do. But in that very highly specialized task, they're actually better than humans.